8 episodes and wow. Watch it win it throughout the morning. We have to say huge congratulations to, thank you, Steve, Louise Hill from Lancashire.
Yay! Louise, you are our winner. Now, it might be over today, but we've still got great stuff coming your way this afternoon.
We have indeed. And playing us out in just a moment, we'll have the lovely Natalie. She's singing Walking on Sunshine.
Can I just say something? Natalie's fantastic, but listen to the background music.
Yeah.
Hey!
I like you very much. I like your flakes. With Kellogg's fruit and fiber, I'm an easy touch. A splash of ice cold milk is all it takes. I like your coconuts. Your plump and juicy raisins are divine. Your apple sliced bananas and your hazelnuts. Cheers, make sure the bowl you're in is mine.
Hello, my friends, with the monster's toys, you can draw a sweet Winnie the Pooh. A projector for you, a picture for you, a storyboard, a tale or two. Winnie Tigger, Piglet and Crew, drawing them's easy for you with the super projector, Winnie the Pooh.
She's so beautiful, my baby.
On Nickelodeon, but who would it be? Angelica, she's nasty, and she gets away with it. She's wicked.
Sabrina, to have those magic powers, that would be amazing.
I think I'd rather be Salem. He's the coolest cat on earth.
How about you two from Hey Arnold? I love his hair.
Borrow the car keys.
Not woken up yet. Now you have.
Playmobil presents the magnificent Doll's House.
My house has six wonderful rooms. The kitchen, the living room, and on the first floor, the children's room. Here's the bathroom, and in the attic, the bedroom. See the baby in its cradle.
The Playmobil Doll's House. A house full of play ideas.
Kissy baby, kiss me once or twice.
I love you, Mommy.
Ooh, what a baby so full of love.
Night, night.
Kissy, kissy baby.
We put Laser Challenge Radar Extreme to the ultimate test. Max, the super bright scoring light and locked on alert technology. Laser Challenge Radar Extreme.
Only one man can save the Earth from the deadly Dr. X and Professor Gangrene.
X-Man, the greatest hero of all.
Man's basic form rockets in with sound controlled by your moves. He deploys twin missiles and blasts X into orbit.
You're a waste of space, Ted.
Action Space Explorer.
150 million years ago, dinosaurs walked the Earth.
They're in shock.
Some were ravenous monsters. Some were gentle creatures that made friends with man's ancestors. Then one day, a meteor crashed into Earth, causing a desperate search to find drink to survive.
Two of your favorite Disney dinosaur characters are now available as hand puppets, only with Robinsons.
It's the greatest offer in 150 million years.
Guess Who? The game where you have to guess who's on your opponent's card. It's Robert! Guess Who? Can you guess who?
Lion of Oz, the magical, exciting tale which ends where the yellow brick road begins. Lion of Oz, buy it now on video.
Discover a world that's just your size. The Toy Family House with the family all around. And a fun sounds garage. The cosmos is up and down. And we'll discover the magic in our lives.
It was time for the jungle holiday. We packed up our goodies and were on our way. Gruffy Croc was after our breakfast treat. Left a bus back up a mountain 1,000 feet. Oh no! Coco, Coco, then I had a notion. With my magic chocolatey breakfast motion. The greedy gorillas simply lost their plot. Could they rather have a bowl of coco?
And try Kellogg's Cocoa Pops cereal and milk bars. The delicious, crunchy, crumbly snack. So, when hunger hits, milk it.
Cartoon Network next week. Come check out my physique. Big Bravo Lad is back. I'll never wear a hat. Watch me. Call me. Love me.
Live and in person. The Big Bravo Live. All next week. It's the best place for him.
Nobody is smarter than Smarties. The smartest chocolate by far. Smarties. Smart chocolate.
This is Kel. He's come to tell us about Nickelodeon's Keenan and Kel Sunday. It's a whole day jam-packed full of your favorite Keenan and Kel episodes. But he can't say anything because we've promised him a whole bottle of orange soda if he keeps quiet for 25 seconds. Almost there, Kel.
Oh, orange soda!
Too bad. He didn't quite make it. Catch Keenan and Kel Sunday all day this Sunday on Nickelodeon.